What's up guys, Martino here, back with another video. And we're doing more Star Wars Online Memory Defect from Fresh Episode 3. Yeah, because episode 2 I just haven't uploaded. And this is 2 videos in 1 day that I'm doing. Plus I'm gonna do more Logris. Is that how you pronounce it? I'm gonna check out how you say it, and then I'll do some recordings on it, because I've actually taken interest in, oh my god. Okay, I got hit. Wow, okay, it's quite harder. I hate the pre-matches now. Am I going to hit anything? I'm blocking. You guys see this? Automatically blocks. Wonder if that's an internet problem. It just automatically blocks. I don't know how the hell that is happening, but it automatically blocks, and it pisses me off. I don't know why. Anyways, we could probably pull through. We could probably beat what is his name? The Santa Claus, whatever his name is. Hey. I want that knife now. I want that knife. For silica, I need that knife. But hopefully at the ending I wouldn't need it. Ooh, let me see if I have 125 diamonds. And is that why it changed? Because of the background? Oh, I cannot skip it. My weapon is much stronger. Let's see, upgrade items, go to town. And allow me to go to missions. Go on claim. This tree, that's 120. 130. Nice. Okay, scout. Let's see what I get. Yeah. Let's go. Nice. Get something good. Close my eyes because I don't want to see what it is. But I do want to see what it is. Close my eyes, I'll just try to hear. A girl. Ooh. Yes, Asuna from thing. Nice. Okay, Argo. I don't really care about the rest, but Terra, nice. What else do you have? Elizabeth with the repair, okay. But we got Asuna, bottomless skill Asuna. Oh god, I hate him. I just 100% hate him. Kiss me the core crystals, collect the core crystals, do this card. It resents your core crystals. I'm saying stupidness now. But we got an Asuna. Asuna. They finally brought out the weapons. I cannot turn. What the hell? What the hell? Legit, what the hell is going on? What is all of this? Okay. 250. Goddamn. 24 star guarantee scouts. So if I go into court, crystals scout, basically, it'll send me to this. But you need 10 record crystals. Okay. Part T. Time to edit this party. Edit. Right, so first shall be. Where is it? Change. No. Received. Send in. Send a note. What? Wait, hold on. What? Verity. Nice. That was lag. Okay. Put back my thing. Repair, sword. Sword, you guys see it? Sword, this is quite a hard decision. I know I have to put him. And then I can put another sword, repair, or a knife. And I am willing to put the knife. Yeah, I'll put back my silica. Really and truly, they have not introduced me to the enhanced 5-star upgrade. What? Too few items. This is something way different from last time that I played. I'll have to do some research. I'm upgrading her so I can use her to the max extent, because I remember I played with Asuna already and OP as hell. Also MP, gonna get that up like 6. Nice. But when using Asuna, you can't consume a lot of MP, because, you know, the skills are epic. How much more do I have? 1, 2... I have a lot. Okay. Just a lot. I just messed up something. I put on a different Kirito. That's why I wanted that. I was like, wait a second. Why is this Kirito looking different? I see why. Yeah. Nice. Okay, so now we will use the double XP rabbit looking thingy. Double XP rabbit looking thingy. XP boost. XP. Double XP basically. XP times 2 is also equal. Is equal double XP. My fingers. Oh my god. Nice. That was quite something. I was just saying that was just something. Ooh, I got it before you could hit me. Ooh, nice. Congratulations. Oh, thank you. Elemental bonus. Right, anyways, this is the first really, that's like the first time I see like 5 stars. I know it had 5 stars, I just didn't know how to get it. Also, I really need a Kirito, or... Oh! Wow, they're like level 13 now. That's real surprising. As I said, I'm gonna try to beat out the second chapter. Well, I said that in a previous episode, I'm gonna try to beat out the second chapter by today. And if not, then probably tomorrow, because I actually want to record more of the Logdris or something like that. Like, Sachi, I'll protect, and the others. Okay, this, they're gonna make me use the thing. Enhanced Cracker. Use an XP bottle. Thank God I only got to use, I have to use one. Town. Why you make me use XP bottle, boy? Anyways, party. Finally, enhanced characters, so I could. What about my Asuna? To 11. Party again. Unlock. Okay. That was just 100% weird. Hey. Attributes unlocked. I'm gonna be using her as one of my main, because, like, you know, it's Asuna, so I might use her as one of my mains. Also, if I'm using her as one of my mains, then that means I have to, you know, send her up to max level, which is level 80, and I believe if you get her up to 5 star, it'll be like 100. Because I remember seeing some people at level 100s, never got to level 100. 102 MP, that's nice. Plus, you guys might be like, whoa, your mission and your gift box, you have to accept stuff. I'm gonna do that once I finish this chapter. I need to do that once I finish chapter 1, 2, 3, 4, and well, this one, 5. 5 more. I should have used the double XP there, but no, I did not. I need to complete this because there's also an event. Oh my god. Oh, thank god that he didn't hit me. Oh, nice. I really thought that one of them were going to hit me. Oh my, I can't move. That lag though. Did anybody else see that? I will check my recording, because what the hell, that lag though. Then again, it's actually quite, you know. Is it raining? No, but it was raining a bit earlier. And it might rain a bit now, so yeah, it's to be expected. Next quest, on to the next quest. Right, okay, 38, please be fast. 20 already, nice, that's good. 30 already, please, nice. Right, okay. I'm actually not going to stop on... as I was saying, I'm not going to stop, but... I might have to. Oh my god. Nice. That was a bit of lag there. I don't know if you saw that, but that was a bit of lag. I have no idea where it is coming from, but I believe it'll just be by my internet. Don't know. 49. Ooh, I actually one-shot him? Wow. I didn't thought I did that. Ooh, there's two of them. Yeah, I totally hate. I hate when there's two of them. Nice. That was nicely done. Skip. Skipped. That is skipped. Nice. Five more diamonds added my gift box. Rank 7. And that is 3, so that was 3 or 2. I believe it was 3, so I have only 2 more. This one is, yeah, and then the next one will be Santa Claus. I believe 78. Wow, okay. That's quite a lot. That is quite a lot. Hey, finally. You earn rewards for completing missions. Nice. Die. Nice. I just killed them all off. What's up? Nope. Nice. I don't really know if I can block with the rapier as much as I could block with the knife and the sword. I know I'm good with the sword. The knife, I was like a beast. I don't know how, but I was just like a beast. The repair, I'm not so sure because... Oh, well, that was... That was easy. I thought I had to hit him a bit more. But no. No, that was quite easy. Complete. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Ooh. What? Next quest? Huh. Oh, okay. Red nose. The red nose reindeer. Skip. Right, now we're finished with chapter 2. I didn't know it had a scene at the ending. Ow. I give it a try. Okay, so now we unlock multiplayer and events, or extra quests, whatever you like to call it. Hurry up, please. Hurry up and download. I have to check to see what I have. Okay. Nice. There are a lot of new quests here. Whatever. Only Friday to Tuesday, 3 times per day. This is what we have to clear for Sachi. Wow, there's still the ordinal scale stuff going on. This, I believe it was. Okay, I have no idea where you have to go to turn in this thing. Is it the rank? Metal Scout? I'm not so sure if it's here or another thing.